I have signed the decision granting the extradition of Ratko Mladic to the ICTY. With the extradition of Ratko Mladic to The Hague, Republic of Serbia has fulfilled moral and international obligation, and with it we have proved that we meet our commitments.